Hell, you might find something else worthwhile in there as well. Cool beans. They should keep the lights on for quite a while. Here, take some cash. Ain't doing me any good here anyway. Got another idea for you. One of the best ways to take out one of them infected freaks is to set the sumbitch on fire. They turn into crispy critters, and that is fucking it for them. I can make a couple Molotovs for you with the gasoline you brought me. You can take out a couple of those bastards at once. All I need are some empty bottles, and if there's whiskey in them, hell, that's even better.
Yes.
Bring me a couple bottles of whiskey or grain alcohol or anything like that, and I'll fix you right up. Well, I'm not going nowhere. Get me a couple bottles of whiskey, and I'll make you Molotov.
What do we got here?
guess we're done.
Can't hurt to look.
Thanks, mate. I was losing hope. It's just what I was hoping for. I've tried every frequency I can and nothing, mate. Silence. No trace of that guy who said he could help us. Dominic's trying to boost the transmitter, but who knows how long that'll take. Meanwhile, everything you bring disappears in a flash. We're almost down to nothing. I was afraid to even think about it, but I don't think we have a choice. I need you to go look for supplies in the town. Can you do this for us?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
The tunnel leading to the town is blocked. Those things are everywhere. But I have a plan. There's a truck we can use to punch through. I saw some blokes pull an 18-wheeler with a broken axle out of a ditch with it once. If anything can get through the tunnel, it's that rig. Guaranteed. Now get to the parking garage and bring back that truck. Once you do that, then we'll worry about the rest.
Some of this.
time you open this puppy up. Something good in here? Oh!
I'm right here!
Good on you. You made it this far. Unfortunately, this is as far as you go. The security system has locked the doors. Now, I can still help you get through to the parking lot. But first, you gotta promise me something. My partner Ken was trying to make his way here when he ran into a mob of those things. If you find Ken, I'll tell you how to get to the parking garage, right?
Anything good in here?
die, motherfucker! This weapon's starting to fail. And you know who you're fucking with!